guys, we are K-Pop Sis, back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters, super into K-Pop, but this is not K-Pop, it is P-Pop!
Yay!
Oh my god, you already know what this is. I'm gonna try to say some things real quick. One, congratulations, A-Teens, SV19, we made worldwide number one trend.
Woo!
Early this morning for us, it was like 5 a.m. for us.
Yeah,
dang. I was posting about it. When it hit number two, I was like, oh my god. And then it hit number one, and I was like, oh my god. God, my phone is blowing up right now. We're a little late on reacting to this, I'm not gonna lie. So a lot of people are probably like, the video should be up by now. Sorry. The second thing I want to bring up, we have our translation team. A lot of you know about our translation team, 18 International. We only have a Twitter page. Go follow us. We pretty much consider him the manager. He had a special request, and it makes both of us nervous. Like, the both of us are like, oh, what is it? Because, I mean, obviously, we haven't seen this. We always do first reactions. We don't watch things before we react to them. I guess there's a question at the end of this video. He said, don't think, just answer. And so I'm like, okay. I never answer without thinking. I'm not that impulsive kind of person. I'm a textbook overthinker. I overthink everything. So I'm gonna try my best, and I'm sure Brianna will too, but I'm so nervous. I don't know what it is. Okay, anyways, I'm so ready. We've been waiting all day. I'm ready and I'm not ready. I can't get myself to push this button. We're gonna be so attacked. This thumbnail, oh my god. Josh. Please,
get
adjusted. Please, sir. Oh my god, okay.
One eternity later.
I'm not even asking if you're ready, let's just do this.
Yeah. Don't ask me.
Teacher Hong, oh my god. Oh,
oh my gosh.
표현도 잘 안 돼. 어떻게 할지 모르겠죠? 한 장씩 고르세요. 그 색깔의 방으로 들어가면 당신의 사랑이 뭔지 알게 될 거예요.
Huh.
Oh. Interesting.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I know that feeling.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Josh is.
Josh! Josh, stop!
Go off.
Ah, so beautiful. Ah.
With the water. I love it so much. I'm sorry, I'm hitting you. I'm freaking out. With that leather jacket though.
I know, it's so handsome.
Ghost though. I like that. I think I've seen that. We've seen a small clip of the dance. Ooh, go, the dude.
You look so good.
Oh. Josh with his contacts.
I know.
Bro.
Oh my god.
I'm not handling it. Go!
Yeah.
Did you see that? Like the border stuff fell down.
Yeah.
Go! It's like they're breaking out. June biased. I don't know. Guys, like, wow. I love all colors and I'm OT5. Don't stare. I'm shaking. I'm literally shaking.
I know, I'm like,
I don't think you could see it from there, but I'm like, can't keep calm.
I feel like a person that's drank like 5 cups of coffee and I'm kind of like, I like, can't stop like jumping and I'm like, I don't know. I'm too excited.
I'm shaking still. Stop. Why am I shaking? Oh my god. I don't even know what just happened. Like, what? We're gonna have to watch this again, obviously. So, quick thoughts. That question. I said purple. I'm definitely partially Sejun biased. I'm all of them biased. Like, y'all don't believe me, but I'm completely honest when I say I'm, like, it's everything. I don't know. But the purple stood out, and like, yeah.
Yeah.
And Brianna, of course, was always seeing green. Green is literally her favorite color.
Yeah.
I didn't think about it, though. I was literally just looking at the colors, and then I saw purple. Purple.
It probably looks like I was thinking, but really, it was just because I was trying to process what happened before.
God,
like,
dang, yeah.
So much stuff.
So much. So, observation. If I'm thinking of, like, the music video in terms of the music video, it kind of seemed like the whole love thing just seemed really symbolic to me. Teacher Hong in the beginning had said something about, like, you seem like you're in love, but you don't know how. What did she say? You don't know how. Was it, like, to express it? I can't remember.
Yeah.
Something like that. And the whole time you see them, it's like they're trapped. Stell was trapped in a room. He exited the door at the end. Josh was like trapped with like all of the yarn and stuff and he like broke out of it. I'm trying to think of like what those would be symbolic for. When I think of being trapped in a room, I think of like kind of being trapped in your own thoughts. I don't know if that makes sense. I've always kind of put those two symbolically together. As far as Josh was in like this whole jumbled mess. I don't know. Josh is the one that's stumping me. Automatically when I saw Justin's, he was in like the frames. It's like he was in within the frames and stuff, and when I think of that, I think of kind of being put in creative boundaries, like you can't show your creativity outside of a frame. I don't know if that makes sense. That's automatically what I thought of with him. They broke out of everything at the end. Sejun's I'm gonna have to pay attention to a little more. I didn't see what his whole thing was. I saw Mahalkita, and then he was like hugging the book after, was that right? In his sense, I would think kind of being trapped in like a writer's block. I get in writer's block all the time. I love writing. I was actually an English major before I became a music major.
I kind of like relate to Sejun's also, because when it comes to like me thinking about like something deep or like love or something.
Your deep, deep feeling?
Yeah.
Like just.
Sure. I write what I'm thinking in song form. Sometimes I'll make music to it, but I just like kind of writing like what I feel.
Yeah, that's me too.
And so.
I'm much more of a lyric writer than an actual like music writer. I'm not so good at writing music, but lyrics, I can do lyrics. But yeah, that I can definitely relate to Sejun's a lot. Hens, he was dancing inside of the box, but maybe it was like a, almost in the sense of Justin's, but like in a creative, like dancing kind of box. And that broke too, like that all fell once he did that flip. There's a lot of symbolism in here, I love that. But I definitely wanna see it again. I wanna see what I can put together and try not to fangirl as hard. I finally stopped shaking, kind of.
Spazzing out right now.
You can't see it, but here we go again.
I like how every time we see Josh, we both freak out.
Yeah, I think we definitely both freak out over Josh because he looks beautiful. Teacher Hong so pretty. Oh my god, Justin. Oh, Ken with his like eye roll at first, I was like, I think he was really like trying to look like he was thinking, but He looked.
Mm-hmm.
He was rolling his eye.
Only can just huge. No.
Wait, no. Wait, no. Yeah, that was Sejun. Oh god. Oh wait. I don't know why I thought that was Justin. Maybe just because, I don't know, he looks so cute. It was Sejun I was looking at, because he was going into the purple.
Yeah, he looks like
so lost.
So cute.
He's still like,
look.
So cute. Oh, I love that picture. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, Stell's like in a maze because it says start here this way, he can walk both ways.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, no!
I feel you. Oh my god. Noticed how like Ken's like switched to black and white.
Oh really?
Yeah. Oh, it was like right there where it switched to. Oh my god! I forgot. How did I forget about that? I'm trying to think of the music video.
They're still distracting.
Oh my god, that dance, bro.
No.
I love their outfits too.
No, no!
So cute, girl. That, like, you see that dance? I love that so much. Go off, boy. Wow, the way he hit the floor like that.
I know. I thought that the first time.
Oh my, no!
I need that as my wallpaper. So
oh my god. Go so. Ooh, go. I love this so much.
Do you just get pants? They're like half white and half black.
He wore those before. I loved him whenever he wore them. It was at some concert. Oh my god. Go!
Yes.
Oh my god. Ah! No! That was amazing.
Whoa, yeah.
How did I not say that? Oh, that's so cute!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Ah!
I'm still so wrecked. I just noticed something. I'll point it out after. Oh my god. Oh my god. They can't do that. No.
Green's my love.
I just love them all. I can't choose. Oh my. Ah! Wait.
Like I was at a staring contest.
I gotta go back. Sejun in his room at the top has like these, they look like curtain thingies, but they have like writing, so they look like giant pieces of paper. Do you notice that? It's, you can see it like pretty clearly back here.
Oh my gosh.
Right there! It's so cool!
Yeah.
I love that! Ah. Oh. The dirt.
No.
No! Right, pause it.
Oh, no, don't pause it.
Oh. I must. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm torturing us like this, but I must. Okay, I'm done.
No,
that was an accident.
So, whenever you paused it, I'm like looking at every one of them, but my eyes keep going to Justin. I'm like,
what? You're like, Ken, Justin. the June just.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, Josh, I can't stop looking at it.
Guys, they killed it. Oh, this music video was done so well. The dancing with the water, I still need to know who did this. Who's plotting? Somebody be plotting over there. It's literally my favorite. It's almost as much as I freak out when there's a key change in a song. I'm gonna watch it a million times.
Me too.
It's at quite a bit of views already. So make sure you are streaming. I was using 3 devices today at home. I was not watching them, of course. Well, this was as amazing as we were thinking it was going to be. It was even more amazing. Like, exceeded expectations. I loved it so much. I cannot wait for this dance practice. There were a lot of movements in here that looked so good, and I really want to see them on the dance practice. I love them. Great job, guys. Keep going.
Just keep going up. We love you.
Well, we hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here in K-Pop Sis. Bye. Jerry and Todd don't know what to say. Now just tell my Roosevelt's called Moon Crab.